Summer is almost over, and if you have a child that needs to ride a Clark County school bus, now is the time to call and get them registered. Today, the phone lines opened officially at CCSD's Transportation Center. The district suggests calling sooner rather than later to make sure everything is good to go for the first day of school. Before signing up, parents must register their children for school and get their child's ID number. Registration